yona Sarita, ke leboga Modimo ka nako e a re fileng yona letsatsi ena le maemong ana re sentsene re tswela pele Modimo e sentsene e le ena Kgosi Senatla. Rato leboga Modimo ka series e re startileng ka yona e leng gore e bua ka go itsetsepela mo bebeleng gore ditshing tse re phelang mo tsona tse batho ba bangata ba sutile bebeleng empa rena re rata go tswela pele re ruta ka tsamaiso le motheo wa bebele. Ke ka rata re rapele re meme moyo halang. Father, ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu Kristo wa Nasareta, Lord, we call upon you. Father God, yes, your service lead us. Let it be you that God strengthen us. Let it be you that speak unto us, prepare us to hear when I buisana le maphelo a rena. Ka lebitso le maatla la Jesu Kristo wa Nasareta. Amen. Ka tseno ke rata re bue ka setlhogo se latelang. What are my values? Ke eng ntho tse ke di bonang di na le boleng? Ke eng ntho tse ke dumelang mo tsona? Kgotsa ke mang o ke dumelang mo go yena? Gobane ditshing tse re phelang mo tsona, batho ba bangata ba na le ditumelo tse fapafapaneng. Ba dumela mo ntho tse e leng gore ga di tshwane. And people are valuing a lot of things, those that are not in line with the word of God. So us, re le bana ba Modimo, mele se hambe endleleni e right, endleleni ya kaNkulunkulu. So, ke rata go bua le wena ka setlhogo se se reng, what are my beliefs and what are my values? Ke eng ntho tse ke di bonang di le bohlokwa bophelong baka. Mo seemong sona sena sa COVID-19, tsa dintho tse e leng gore tse dintsa tsona dintho tse o dumelang mo tsona, kgotsa mo se o dumelang mo sona, go bile le mo se sitisiwang mo teng. Re na bjana ka bana ba Modimo, ke batla go bia fela foundation ya dintho tse dingwe tse e leng gore di botlhokwa. Ya pele ke gore re le bana ba Modimo, we should believe on the Trinity, re dumele mo borarong, e leng Modimo Morwa, Modimo Ntate, le moyo o halalelang. We should be able to believe in God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Ke mo e leng gore rena bana ba Modimo, everything ya rena e dutse mo go ntlheng tse tharo tse ke fetsang go bua mo borarong bona. Because of batho ba bangata ba sutile mo foundationing mo borarong bona. Batho ba bangata ba bang ba dumela mo go God the Father, and then ha ba dumele mo Morwa, ba bang ba dumela mo moyo halang, ha ba dumele mo go Modimo, ba bang ke dintho tse ngata-ngata tse e leng gore people have moved away. But today I want us to speak about rena re le bana ba Modimo, we should have and re tlameha re value boraro bona, because of they are playing critical roles in our lives. They are helping us ka dintho tse ngata-ngata. Bo re thusa go etsa diqeto, bo re thusa go phela, bo re thusa go tsamaya mo tseleng e tshwanetseng. Ke ka tsela e Modimo a ka ratang. Ntlha e nngwe ya bobedi ke gore rena re le bana ba Modimo, we believe in creation. Re dumela mo tlholegong gore Modimo ke ena a tlhodileng lefatshe le le godimo. That it was not something e etsahetseng out of the blue, but it was God who formed everything, who created ntho e nngwe le e nngwe e leng teng mo lefatsheng, e re bonang e phela, e re bonang e le gore e na le moya mo go yona. Ke ka baka la gore Modimo has created that. The other thing that we believe also mo ntho ke re dumela mo lentsweng la Modimo, we believe in the Bible, we believe in scripture, that lentswe la Modimo ke lona le e leng gore created everything, and lentswe la hae ke lona le dilo tso tsotlhe di fomilwe go ya ka lentswe la hae, and lentswe la hae ke lona le e leng gore le a phela. Bebele e entswe ka ge Modimo a inspirile bangwadi. So we believe that God spoke lentswe la Modimo. Bebele, it's a spoken word. E leng gore Modimo we tlisitse. It might be in a form of prophets, it might be in a form of by evangelists, it might be in a form of many writers, but rena re le bana ba Modimo re a dumela gore Bebele ke yona fela e leng gore ke lentswe la Modimo le builweng le phelang, not just any word, but the word that it was spoken and the word e leng gore it is alive, a word that was able to form ntho nngwe le nngwe e re bonang e leng teng mo lefatsheng. The other thing e re dumela mo yona, re dumela in the power of resurrection. Re dumela mo tsogong ya Kriste Jesu gore o tlile a belegwa bjana in a form of man, in a form of flesh, and then he came a phela lefatsheng go tshwana ka nna le wena. Then nako ya fihla mo e leng gore ba ba neng ba le kgatlhanong le ena, the Pharisees, ba ile ba mo thagisa, and then he was able to go on the cross to pay for dibe tsa ka le tsa gago. Wa jeziswa ukuthi mina nawe namhlanje sibizwe abantwana ba kaNkulunkulu. Immediately after that, a very powerful thing happened. Ya gore he did not just a hanger on the cross, but he died and rose again. It's not everybody o ileng gore wa hlokofala wa tsoa, but rena re a dumela gore Kriste o ile a tla, and then a shwa ka tsatsi la boraro he rose again. So re dumela mo the power of resurrection, and then that is the reason why ka tseno nna le wena re bitsa bana ba Modimo, is because of what he did on the cross. So many people, they have shifted. They don't see the value ya go dumela mo go Kriste. They don't see the value ya gore Kriste o ile a shwa a tsoga. They don't believe that that happened. But rena re le bana ba Modimo, we know that that really happened. And then ke ka baka leo re dumela on the power of resurrection. Ntlha e nngwe e ke batlang go thacha mo yona ko re dumela mo go beng le a good theology. Batho ba bangata ditshiung tsena, they don't believe in a good theology. There's a lot of people ba e leng gore they are going different direction ka baka la a bad theology. And based on that, many people, they don't want to follow the tsamaetsela ya Modimo ka baka la gore they've been taught dintho tse e leng gore ga se tsona. So dintlha tsena kaofela tse ke thachitseng mo tsona, when you read in the book of Genesis chapter 1. I'm not going to read the whole chapter, but when you've got time, please check Genesis chapter 1. Ka yona yona e hotle. But I will just touch on a few verses. Lentswe la Modimo le lefatshe was formless, ne le le void. It did not even have a shape. And then until Modimo spoke and things came to existence, he spoke, let there be light, and light was formed. He spoke that let there be trees, trees were formed. Ntho engwe le engwe e we bonang e exista. God spoke of it, and then that came to existence. So ke ka baka leo re dumelang mo the word gore lentswe la Modimo le a phela. Ke ka baka leo re dumelang gore creation was formed ke Modimo. It was not formed ke tsela tsela tse dintsi tse e leng gore other scientists believe that the world was formed, but we believe. And then we value that because of he revalua. That's why we rata Modimo ka baka la gore everything that and who we are is because of him. We are created ka Setswana sa hai. And then that's why each and everything that we believe in, each and everything that we do, gonke logo sukwenzayo, it must be able to glorify him. It must be able gore erorise Modimo because of he is important to us. Odlala karolo e botlhokwa maphelong a rona. Unkulunkulu huye wadala izulu nomhlaba. Ke yena fela o a khoneng go creator each and everything that exists today. So ke ka baka leo re dumelang mo go yena. And Modimo o botlhokwa maphelong a rona. Kriste o botlhokwa maphelong a rona. Moyo halalelang o botlhokwa, because of moyo halalelang he came as a form of comforting us. Ke engwe ya mosebetsi e leng gore moyo halalang wa yetsa, wa re comforta, wa re tisa, wa re natlafatsa. Yes, we go through challenges. That does not mean gore re le bana ba Modimo we cannot go through challenges. We go through challenges, but we must not lose value and our identity and our DNA. Batho ba bangata ba lahlile their DNA. Batho ba bangata ba lahlile their way of believing because of they don't know who they are le gore ba hlaha kae. If you check gore re originator from kai, re originator from the birth ya Adam le Eva, that's where we are coming from rena biana ka batho. And then based on that rena le a good relationship le Modimo. Modimo from the beginning he wanted a relationship with mankind. Why Modimo abatlile a relationship? Kungani uNkulunkulu bakafuna ubudlelwano nabantu? It's because of God saw that lefatshe lena le hloka batho in order to look after things tse e leng gore di teng mo lefatsheng. Remember, God created everything, but there wasn't anyone to look after the creation. So ke ka lebaka leo Modimo a entseng gore motho a be teng. And then the other thing e leng gore it's very critical is that Modimo created mankind in order for men to have a relationship with God. And how do we have a relationship with God? We have a relationship with God by worshiping him, by praising him. And then some of the people have lost their identity. Some of the people, they have lost their DNA. Some of the people, they have shifted. Some of the people, because of the beliefs they are encrypting into this world, people have lost who they are. People have lost where they are coming from. People have moved away from Motseleng ya Modimo. And kabaka leo, people are falling, but have gone astray because of they do not believe in the Bible anymore. There are people, by long or they are saying, the Bible is just a word. It's not just a word. It's a word that is alive. There's a difference of a word that is just a word and a word that is alive. Lentswe la Modimo, which is the Bible, it's a word that is alive. That's why when you read in a book of Proverbs, it says that there's power in the tongue. It is able to build or destroy. So that's why we believe in this word, in this spoken word, in the scriptures, that Modimo ke ena a hlodileng dintho tsena kaofela by speaking. Hallelujah. So we enjoy ho value, re enjoy ho believe ho Modimo, because of kantle ha o dumela ho Modimo, we are nothing. And then we will fall if re sa believe mo Modimo. I would like us to read from Genesis chapter 1, verse 26 up to 28. Then God said, "Let us make mankind in our image, in our likeness, so that they may rule over the fish in the sea, the birds in the sky, over the livestock, and all the wild animals, and over all the creatures that move along the ground." 27. So God created mankind in his own image. In the image of God, he created them, male and female, he created them. Modimo a etsa monna le mosadi. Bona, God created male and female equally. Ke ka tsela e Modimo a entseng dilo ka teng. Verse 28. God blessed them and said to them, "Be fruitful, increase in number, fill the earth and subdue it." Modimo a re batlatse lefatshe. Ke batla re bue ka ntlha engwe e botlhokwa. When God created us as men, Modimo did not make us to rule over one another, but God created us to rule over the fish, over the birds, over all the living creatures except for human beings. Ke se Modimo a re hloletseng tsona biana ka batho. And then that is what we as bana ba Modimo, we will not compromise. We will not rekasi dumele that to happen in our lives because of matsatsi a hona le di trend, hona le gune izinto ezingenile, hona le dilo tse di leng teng tse leng gore people are believing that because they believe that they are superior over another human being. And that is not, it's not the right thing. That is not the right belief. That's why I spoke about we need to go and read to Teresa theology a good in order for us to know what is right and what is wrong. And then as humankind, as batu, we are not created to be superior over others. That's not what say Modimo a re hloletseng sona. And then we should not even tolerate that. We should not korbona ara tlameya ho dumela that kind of a spirit. Because of if you look at Mondina Kontena, Repila Motswana, people are no longer worshipping God. People are not Abasaru Risa Modimo. People are worshipping pastors, are worshipping prophets, are worshipping the five old ministries. They forgot that those are just vessels, kiri instrument Tailonghuri Modimo is using. So we should not believe in the superior of other people. We should not even allow that. We should not compromise on that. Number two, we are not going to compromise on authority or religious. There's this religious practices now they are moving away from Molentswe la Modimo. Remember I said Modimo one abatla relationship. Unkulunkulu baka funu budlelwana. Ne? So that's why God created mankind. Hallelujah. So rile bana ba Modimo, we should not tolerate, we should not compromise when it comes to value the trend tse di leng teng tsa go practice a religious religion e leng gore e teng e leng gore people are practicing religion more than lentswela modimo ho bala buka ya Matthew chapter 15 verse 3 Christ o bulela mantsoe a mang a re ke ka lebaka la eng le tlohile mo molang wa modimo le salasalane le meetlo le mekgwa le salasalane le tsela ya go etsa dintho go fitisa modimo na so we should not compromise when it comes to that. We should not value or practice religious ways more than the love of God. We should not redumele to practice the customs and traditions that are above the Bible. There are people by long horror, they think they are practices of dintotsa setso tse long horror. They are contrary le lentsola modimo hona le batho ba ileng gore ba dumela gore no dinthlatse ba dumela motsona they are much bigger or better than lentsola modimo hey ngwana morena you are falling you are going at the wrong direction there's no such thing those people did not even create a single thing nthengwe le ngwe bona mo lefatsheng mona it was God created. Hallelujah. So we must never find ourselves at the point where long hore we are worshiping. Say long hore ridumele our tradition, ridumele our customers, who ridi overwrite lentswela modimo, ridi overwrite what God has spoken unto us. We must not value tradition more than lentswela modimo. Immediately when you value tradition more than lentswela modimo, just know that you are going the wrong way. You must not compromise. There are things say long kor us as bana ba modimo, we are not allowed to compromise. Remember, God said he's a jealous God and then he will not share his glory with anything, anyone. That includes my tradition and your tradition. Our practices, I will not go into detail. You know your traditions. You know your customs. Say long kor they are contrary to lentswela modimo. I don't have time. I wish I had time to go through Luena Dintote, but why is it? You know deep in your heart, what are those kind of things? Just to mention a few things. People are believing, where in the Bible is it? Because if you are not, you must have one wife, one husband. That's what we believe in. Tradition says you can take as many as long as you can afford. We don't believe in that. As a child of God, we don't believe in that. And we don't practice those kind of things. Because of those kind of things are not in line le lentswela modimo. And we should never find ourselves compromising. Nkayabone. This is going to be a very key point that I'm going to speak about. The social injustices ailing thing. When I speak about the social injustices, I have summed up a lot of things. Really, bana ba modimo, we are called to stand up for the truth and to speak the truth without not fearing or favoring anyone. There's a lot of social injustices along where it's taking place. And we should not just tolerate it. We should not just compromise. We should stand against that. Because of lentswela modimo, you will know the truth and the truth shall set you free. And then us as bana ba modimo, we should be able to bring justice where honali injustice moteng. And then yes, we know there's a lot. Bona, there's no any political party that will bring social injustice. They will not resolve that. How many years have they tried it? It has never worked. But us, as bana ba modimo, God has given us answers. Modimo ore trustile, so that we can correct what is not right. And how do we correct it? By being in line le lentswela modimo. Bona, God will give us wisdom. God will give us answers. But if we are not ready to do that, if we compromise, we will not be able to resolve a lot of things. Say this in katsela ya modimo. And then we, as Christians, lentswela modimo le re, we are the salt of this world. How can you be a salt if you lose your saltiness? Botlhokwa ba hao ke eng? Biana ka ngwana wa modimo mo lefatsheng. You're supposed to be a light. And being a light is speaking the truth. Being a light is bringing justice where honali injustice. I will not go into detail. I said I wish I had enough time to speak about a lot of things. But I do not have time to go into details. But God, please help us so that we as bana ba Modimo can stand for the truth, can speak the truth, can fight where we need to fight in truth and in love. Because of people are fighting, the people are doing things in a violent way. And Rena Modimo did not teach us to be violent. But God taught us that really bana ba Modimo, when things are not going right, we speak to God, we seek clarity from God, and we ask Modimo to assist us in order for things to be resolved. We need to correct what is not right. We need to fix what is broken. Remember, God said, we are in this world, but we are not of this world. So, relevant about Modimo, we should be able to correct the social injustices ailing thing. We should not compromise on that. Kiketella, as I'm about to conclude, I want to leave you with these words. We should be bana ba Modimo ba leng gore we are preaching the gospel of love. That's what we should be. We should be the advocates of love. We should be able go rera nnete. Mele se shumaele iqiniso. Se shumaese uthando. Re tlise lerato batho. Not division. Not how strong we are. Not how gifted I am. Not how wealthy I am. Not how articulate I am. But we should be able to speak lentswe la Modimo in truth, with love. Because of God says, He corrects ba abaratang ka lerato. God corrects what is not right in love. I spoke about the social injustices, but we must do that in love. And then that's what the Lord has given unto us. That's what God has entrusted us. That's why we value each and every teaching that God has given us. The last part, as I conclude, we should be people by long hor, we are bringing the element, the aspects of caring. There's no use for me laughing when one of my brethren is struggling. There's no use for me jumping and celebrating when somebody has fallen. I should be able to preach love. Meleng shumayele uthando. And then also, I must be able to carry. I must be able to care for the next person. Those are the two elements that we should be able to bring. We should be able to love. We should be able to care. As God loved us, as God cared for us, so are we supposed to do. Those are the critical value points that us as bana ba Modimo, we should be able to do. Remember, we cannot do this if we don't believe in the three Trinity. We cannot do this if we don't believe in the Word of God, which is the Bible. We cannot do this if we don't believe in the power of resurrection. We cannot do this if we don't go have a good theology. We cannot do this if we don't see the importance of treating humans equally. We cannot do that if we don't see the power of humanity. And then God created, lentswe la Modimo go bala Genesis, it says God created man in his own likeness, in his own image. And when he created them, he created both male and female equally. That is another element, yes, social injustices that is taking place. Hey, my daughter, as men, tlohelang ho abuse. Those women are there to assist. God made them equally. And us, we're supposed to be the protectors. We should be able to preach love. We should be able to carry it out. We should be able to care. Because of God loved us. God, care for us. Let's pray. Oh, Heavenly Father, we come before you, my God. in this broken world that we are living in. Lord, we are praying and believing that, Lord, it's not too late for us to come at the right path. Father, you have entrusted us to correct what is broken, to fix what, my God, is seen as if it's not going to be fixed. Father, you're able to speak to your prophet to say, can this bone ever lift again? And Father, those bones were able to come together from different parts, different bodies. But Lord, each and every bone was able to fit to its original part. Father, I believe that even in this society that we are living in this broken world that we are living in, Father, as long as we are still here, as long as we are still believing, as long as we are still trusting upon you, Lord, things can still change. Father, I believe that miracle can still happen. And Lord, I pray that us, as we are listening to this message, as we are seeing this message, as we are hearing it, Father, do not give us peace until, my God, we come and speak what is truth. And Lord, re khone go thusa mo eleng gore wa tlhokagala. Father, let us be able to be the advocate ya lerato. Let us be able, Modimo wa ka, go khuluma, go tumele sekhuthazane and re tlhokomelane. Father, I pray all this ka lebitso le matla la mopholosi wa rena e leng Kriste Jesu wa Nazareth. Modimo wa ka, revive all the values that we have. And let us be able to carry them. Modimo wa ka, re thuse gore re gopole gore who we are and where we are coming from. We pray this in the wonderful name of our Lord and Savior Christ. Amen.